must have started it.
He called that his concerto. And yet it's written around the melody of my song. Who was he?
He came from your district, in Provence. Everybody there must have known that old folk's song.
He was almost a stranger to me, and yet, somehow, I always felt drawn to him with a kind of pity, understanding.
His suffering and madness will be forgotten. His music, his concerto, will remain.
I'm glad he heard it before he... Poor Claudin.